Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get the newly added Raygun Mark II in the Blackout mode. Huge shout out to Anarchy Alice for originally finding this and posting it over on Reddit and YouTube. If you guys would do me a favor, check out her YouTube channel, link down below in the description. I'll link her original video. Hit her up with a subscribe. Let her know that Prestige sent you. Here's how you do it. What you're going to need to do is make your way over to Ghost Town, and you're going to go underground into the buried section. Once you're down here, what you're going to need to do is find a combat axe. Once you find a combat axe, make your way to the saloon. Once you're in here, you're going to find a dartboard hanging up on the wall, and all you got to do is throw your combat axe at the wall, and you'll end up hearing the piano start playing, and this means that you've completed this specific Easter egg. This is really cool because it's a nice little chime back to the original Easter egg where you take a ballistic knife in Black Ops 2 and shoot the dartboard to make the piano play to get your free perk. After you hear the piano start playing, head on over to Leroy, aka Arthur's jail cell. Once you're in here, you'll actually see a question mark on the wall. Holding the action button on that will allow the Mark II to pop up, and you'll be able to take it. This is a fun little Easter egg to do. However, the weapon itself is not worth the struggle. I'm gonna be honest. First off, you're dropping into Ghost Town where everybody's already going. You're trying to find a combat axe, you're getting the weapon, and then you find out it's a hot steaming pile of garbage. It looks cool, it sounds cool, but man oh man, it does not do that much damage. I mean, you'd be better off using an SG-12 or even a pistol at this point. I managed to get a couple kills with it, but beyond that, it's just not worth the struggle. Anyway, big shout out once again to Anarchy Alice for figuring out this Easter egg so quickly and putting it over on Reddit. Thank you so much for watching today's video. If you learned something new, drop a like on it. Subscribe for more videos coming each and every day. And of course, if you guys are new to the channel or you have not yet, don't forget to join the notification squad by clicking the little bell icon next to the subscribe button. Alrighty folks, I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.